You holding up okay?
That's what I'm talking about.
Bunch of useless coins.
Maybe I got some, maybe I don't.
All right, that's it. It's over.
I saw them, okay? I know you have them. Please. Just a few.
Okay, right now.
What you're doing.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
The assholes had survived.
A reminder. Access is strictly prohibited without level 3 biohazard protection gear. Attention all civilians. This area is off limits due to extreme contagion risk. If you have been in contact with anything from this zone, or know someone...
Paratroops were ambushed on West 42nd. We can't afford to lose those meds. We really needed those supplies. Thank you.
Hey, you probably don't have anything I want anyway.
All available units report to West 47th parking lot. JTF are taking fire and need backup.
Listen, I know what we talked about, but I'm not sure this is a good idea.
Look, you remember the rats? We set traps for days and it worked, right? Poisoned the whole colony, only all them dead rats started rotting. It stank to high hell and we had a zillion bugs. We ended up trucking 2 tons of rancid rat corpses to the incinerator.
Yeah, but that was rats? I mean, this is a whole different thing.
No, it ain't different. It's the same. They don't have places to put the dead no more, and there's more of them. Thousands of them in their houses, in the streets. If someone doesn't do something, it'll be just like the rats. We're going tonight. Bring fuel.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
Appreciate the save. We owe you one. I'll even buy you a beer sometime.
Don't mind having you with us in every firefight.
such a simple exchange. Ask and receive. Wouldn't that be nice, Agent? Drop endangered, sending you the coordinates. Funny how we call the most important things in life weapons, food, and medicine, supplies. As if that makes it hurt less when we lose it.
Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles.
Sometimes if it's worth struggling so much, the entropy is so great, Does the very struggle against him make it worth the while? Good question, Agent. Over.
Oh, man. My lungs are killing me. Are these filters even working?
Just grab what you need and move it. We don't have time for this.
Oh, shit. They really cleaned this place out. There's hardly anything left.
Yeah, I know. It's like we're in the middle of a disaster or something.
At least they left some cough drops. Lozenge. What's a lozenge? Did you eat that?
Well, would you just grab whatever so we can get out of here? Oh, and if you see any of those little snack cakes, grab them too.
They've all been into shit.
If they've blown up the power...
the cleaners had a binder with some useful information. Though, keep in mind, the eye is really just an illusion of biology. The point is, we need information. I am but a conduit for the request.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Vanguard, grab your bag and proceed directly to Black Site Delta. And avoid engaging any hostiles. May as well keep a low profile while we have the option.
Copy that. Vanguard out.
Black Site Delta? The fuck are you, CIA or some shit?
Or some shit.
You've done here, and I say to myself, we are alive, we continue, we persist. Oh, I do have a thing for you back here. It's up to you to decide its worth.
best prices, best gear. Come and take a look.
Agent, you've done what we asked. And when you look at the quality of a person, you need to evaluate their actions, not their words. Thusly, I can honestly say that your actions have had consequences. Not for me to judge what kind, but thanks anyway.
Me. Don't be dead yet. I've been working on a couple of green poison bits for the open mic night. I want to run them by you. So I say, I was brought up Catholic. I'm really bad at it, but you don't change teams in the middle of a game, you know? But now it's like, things are starting to get a little scary, right? And I'm thinking, maybe I ought to give this God guy a chance.
Indicate this area is safe.
Good morning, New York. Or evening. I can't tell. And to be honest, I don't care. Could be 4 a.m. for all I know.
Buy you a beer sometime?
It's not a good time right now. I just don't see the power.
Okay, I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know? Oh, yeah. Special analytics unit to investigate the missing first wave. Also repair that nice tech you guys got. Can't wait to get my hands on that shit.
Southern.
The LMBs may be the biggest headache I've got right now. There's no taking back the city without dealing with them.
We can't take them down with one shot. Instead, we have to pry them out systematically. Take out their eyes, take out their guns, and take out their command structure. And that makes the CNC center they've set up at the mouth of the Queens Midtown Tunnel one of our prime targets.
Wait a minute, you've been reading my files? Our files. Anyway, it's a comms hub with a serious tactical support and what looks like a forward weapons cache. Take out two, steal the third, and we knock them on their heels.
Now entering a safe area. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Listen up, Agent. You've got three objectives, and none of them are easy.
One, shut down their comms relay. Two, knock out their tactical center.
And three, take control of the on-site armory, because I need those guns for my people. Now go do it.
Warning, sentry turret detected.
I've seen those in action, they're nasty. Get in close before it recognizes you as hostile, or we're gonna need a sponge to mop you up. Says you're getting real close to that comm center. Careful they don't notice you before you want them to. Relay's gotta be on the roof. Probably gonna have some techie types up there to keep it running.
He's talking about combat engineers. They're alert, well-trained, and packing gear on par with ours. The LMB didn't cut corners on outfitting their people.
Firing. Williams is gone. Thank you.
Initiating data hard wipe. Overriding data.
It's time to find out if the last man battalion can take the heat.
Data has been overwritten. Overheating CPU. Disabling cooling mechanisms. Sequence complete. Server data replaced and CPU destroyed.
Here's the thing. You're right on top of that weapons cache. Once you kick in the door, you're on your own until I can get back up in there. So watch your back, because it's going to get hot in there.
The last man battalion. Repeat. For the protection of the last man battalion. Please report any suspicious behavior you see to a last man battalion soldier. Help us keep you safe.
Tango. We got a man down!
Now under the
protection of the last man battalion. Please cooperate
with any requests from an LMB soldier. You can do this.
Remember, the last man battalion cannot guarantee your safety from violating curfew. For your own protection, this neighborhood is now under the protection.
You can do this.
We're now under the protection of the last man battalion.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Any unauthorized personnel found in this neighborhood will be considered enemy combatants and will be dealt with accordingly. This has been a public safety announcement from the last...
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast. Reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Targets in sight.
Additional hostiles in band.
Hang tight. Backup's almost at your position.
say it could be your own.
JDM short on recruits? Holy shit!
Finish the damn job!
Shit!
Job, agent. They're still doing the tally, but the weapons you secured should keep the JTF in the field for a long time.
That's how you do it. You just kick the leg out from under these LMB mooks. Keep it up, and they're going down.
All right, let's secure this site ASAP. Tram, give me an inventory and all the ordnance we've got here. Prioritize it for transport. Everyone else, secure.
Sir. Yes, sir. It is secure. Roger that. Affirmative. Affirmative. Yes, sir. Sir. Yes, sir.
The Last Man Battalion will now be patrolling your neighborhood.
Hit the jackpot, Agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out.
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. There were those among us who were angry when the decision was made to leave us behind. Leave us to die, as some people said. But I looked around at this city, and I saw opportunity. I saw what it had been. And I saw what it could be once again if someone had the guts to fight for it. If there were men willing to go out in the streets and take them back from the degenerates and lowlifes who ruled them now, to do what the cowardly government and its fearful, weak soldiers were too afraid to do. And to cut down all the liars and murderers and thieves who stand in the way of peace. We will not look back. We will not compromise. We will do whatever it takes to ensure a better tomorrow for all those who stand with us. And those who stand against us, may God have mercy on their souls. Bliss out. Tell me we got that. Because goddammit, I'm not doing it a second time.
Repeat, you are now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion.